This video is about system testing. This is the new and improved system for the Platinum Group. We now have two signals here and also some other things have been changed. And in this video, we're going to take a look at how to test a system like this. To do that, first of all, we need to select the right expert advisor in MetaTrader. I have now selected here in the strategy tester the version from July the 14th. And that is already the first criterion. You should, when you create a new system, always create a new version for every change, even if it means a little more work. But then you always have the possibility to go back to the last working version if you ever made a mistake. This is today's date, July the 20th, 2023, so I want to test for a full year, and here on the Inputs tab, I first set everything to the default values. If I now start the test here, then I see the strategy tester with the information on the chart. But we want to save some time. That's why I'll pause this here and we'll do the test without the visual mode. This should be relatively quick in the optimized version. Here you can already see how the progress is developing. The total test time is given here with about 2 minutes and I will fast forward the video to the end of the test in a moment to show what the result is. So, as you can see, the system survived, but of course we didn't make a profit here. The reason is, the default settings are meant to make a system profitable in the long run over a long period of 10 or more years. But that can be wrong for some years. And of course you can optimize such values now. We start here by changing the values for the curve and for the position size and start the test again. Okay, the second strategy test is done. This already looks quite good. However, this could be much more profitable here. So in the next step I go a little higher with these two values and start the test again. This also worked, but it is not yet profitable. Let's set the position size to 4 times, because the drawdowns here were not really high. And let's see if we can optimize this. So, this test is also done and this time we are at about 11.3% profit with a moderate risk. That's about what I see as a realistic profit expectation. Of course, you can go much, much higher here now with these values, but that wouldn't work for every year. In 2003, I started my testing. I could change this accordingly and that would then work with the default settings for 20 years. But I'm pretty sure these settings here would be too aggressive at some point in this long-term test. So, we can just test by doubling the values here again and see what happens. Okay, this strategy test is also over and this time we would have made 45,000 profit. That would be 45% for a $100,000 account. And of course on this chart here it all looks totally easy and smooth. But the people who really make profit in trading are the people who can take drawdowns like this here without manipulating their own system. And that always works best when you don't need the money. And I believe that the percentage of Platinum members who have the nerve to endure such drawdowns and who also have the money to go through such developments here is above average. And if you are already a Platinum member, then you can use the new version from the Platinum system as an optional update in the next few weeks. I myself don't like forced updates, that's why there is always the possibility to continue using the previously approved version. I will use the next few days to do some more extensive testing to make sure that the system does not ship with serious bugs. Nevertheless, it's safe to say that this is still a version in beta status. If you click on the charts above, you can see how many tests I do every day. And the basic idea is to make such a system more and more stable. And there's really nothing better for that than a large number of realistic tests. I think that's it for this video. This test should also be finished in a few seconds. I'm quite happy with the result because this time we would have made $55,000 profit with a $100,000 account. That was it so far. I say thanks for watching and see you in the next video.